I know I might kind of look weird with this headband, it's so bright, but it keeps my hair, at least my bangs, out of my face while I put foundation. So today is campaña, and I'm trying to get ready early just because I have to get some PowerPoints ready for today, for tonight. And so yeah, I broke out this week, ate chips, so I'm guessing that's what it was, so it's kind of bad. But for the most part, I think my skin isn't as bad as it used to be, at least around here. These popped out of nowhere, I got three of them and I was just like, ugh. But for the most part, my skin is doing a lot better. Oh, just in case you guys are wondering what shade I am medium 3, which is a stromboli, I don't know how to say it, but that's the color I am. God, you are almighty, stronger, you are so amazing. Sorry you guys that I haven't been posting videos as often, but it kind of threw me off this. I've been going through a lot, so it's kind of like I got thrown off my groove for a while, and then once I got my groove back, school started, and it's just been crazy, and work, and the class that I'm taking right now, it's like a 6-week course, so it's really intense, since a lot of things are due right away, and so I'm trying to make the videos, but the videos that I want to do require a lot of time, so it's kind of like I haven't had the time to like go out there, because I still need to do the Instagram worthy places part 2, because I still have places to go to that I wanted to show you guys. But I mean, I haven't had time to be wandering off over LA, so I'm waiting for that one, and then I'm working on 2 lookbooks, so just bear with me, I will have them posted. And then the choker video, like the DIY, I have a second one that I want to share with you guys, but I haven't fully finished it, so it's all in the process, so it will be coming soon. I dab a lot on my foundation just because I want to make sure it's really blended, so I kind of take my time. I don't know if anyone else does that, but I blend a lot. I don't know, that might be kind of weird, but yeah. I'm going to use a Maybelline concealer. Should I? Yeah, I'll use a Maybelline concealer. I just kind of grabbed it. I already automatically sometimes just grab stuff. I'm gonna be using the Lorac behind the scenes eye primer, so you guys keep seeing me like open my mouth and stuff, it's just I'm singing, so I like to listen to music. while I get ready, and I can't help but sing. So I'm not sure what kind of look I'm going for. I'm wearing black, so I don't know. I want to wear some shimmery colors. I don't know. I'm gonna use this palette. Y'all know who it is. It's the king of that conscious rap. Young Goni Soprano, aka T-Bone. My girl Becca Shea about to play this track right here. It's what we call revolution of dance music. Vámonos. Can nobody love me like you do? Oh, no. I look in your eyes and see the truth. Oh, yeah. And no matter where I go, you're there. Oh, no. You see me and know me and you care. I'ma give it all. I'ma give it all. I'm gonna be using the Maybelline Masterpiece Precise, or no, the Master Precise, like the marker one that I always use, so.
Todos juntos alabemos, alabemos, alabemos con trompetas, alabemos con las flautas, alabemos con las palmas, alabemos, alabemos. Todo lo que tenga vida, todo lo que aún respira, con canciones de alabanza. Speed up.